This video is going to give you a clue what is going on in New Orleans, Louisiana, 2019. New Orleans is a French name and pronounced as La Nouvelle Orléans. New Orleans is the world renowned for its distinct music, Creole cuisine, unique dialect, and its annual celebrations and festivals, most notably Mardi Gras. The historic heart of the city is the French Quarter, known for its French and Spanish Creole architecture and vibrant nightlife along Bourbon Street. The city has been described as the most unique in the United States, owing in large part of its cross-culture and multilingual heritage. Founded in 1718 by French colonists, New Orleans was the territorial capital of French Louisiana before being traded to the United States in the Louisiana Purchase of 1803. New Orleans in 1840 was the third most populated city in the United States, and it was the largest city in the American South from the Antebellum era until after World War II. The city's location and flat elevation have historically made it very vulnerable to flooding. State and federal authorities have installed a complex system of levees and drainage pumps in effort to protect the city. New Orleans looked like an object from the wonderful Wizard of Oz fairy tale to me. All these wooden houses with blinds made out of wooden boards and covered porches with flowers reminded me the exact scene well described in the book. When I was a little kid, my mother used to read this book to me, and I was familiar with all heroes' names and with what was going on in the plot of the book. The Wonderful Wizard of Oz is the well-known and recognizable book in Russia. Almost anyone can recognize the beautiful illustrations made by a Russian artist, Leonid Vladimirsky. This was the first time when I pictured the scene of that foreign land in my mind, as discovered later, that was the US state of Kansas. As Bourbon Street is the main street of the French Quarter, I would definitely recommend it for a visit. It has all sorts of entertainment, from street bars to jazz restaurants. This area can be considered as a complete hipster area. During the night, people start wearing fancy clothes and get tipsy. There is a trend among African and black ladies to wear extremely erotic suits demonstrating their boobs and butts. When night comes, they start posing in the middle of the streets, attracting a lot of attention from the sides. Most of the time, these ladies are XXXL size and look like dinosaurs to me because their size is just absolutely unbelievable. If you compare the mentioned size to the size of Russian girls, the relationship will be at least 2 to 1. It means that local hot chicks are at least twice as big than our tiny girls from Russia. And of course, the whole street is full of all sorts of drugs and alcohol. If you are part of the LGBT movement, you will feel right at home here. Almost the whole area is LGBT friendly.
Freelancing, Upwork, and making money online. Technical and IT reviews. Software development tutorials can be found right on this channel. The same amazing channel is even available in Russian. Please write in the comments in what particular topic are you guys interested in. The primary purpose of this channel is to demonstrate the lifestyle of an entrepreneur who travels all around the world, making a living through software development and information technologies.